this staff is the best faculty this building has ever seen. No matter if you have taught here for 5 years or 25 years, whether you have helped us achieve goals on the field, in the classroom, or on stage, or just personal goals, we want you all to know that wherever you might be, those lessons will live in our hearts and actions for the rest of our lives. I know, it's all wrong. By rights, we shouldn't even be here, but we are. It's like they said in the great stories, the ones that really matter. Full of darkness and danger they were. All summer. And sometimes we didn't want to know the end, because how could the ending happen? How could the world go back to the way it was with so much bad and robbery and happen? But in the end, it's only a passing place in shadow. Even darkness must pass. A new day will come, and when the sun shines, it will shine out the clearer. Those were the stories that stayed with you, that meant something, even if you were too small to understand why. But I think I do understand. I know now. Folks in those stories had lots of chances of turning back and giving up, only they didn't. They kept going, because they were holding on to something. We want you to know that we will hold on and keep striving for greatness because of your words of inspiration and because you never backed down on us. We will not cover the paths that you have laid for us. Just know that wherever you are, we will always be the true proud Redskins, leading and fighting for the red flag.